quatrième et donc un tacle pour le Canadien. Et là, Odette qui va donner le but. Daniel Odette.
Ah, saisir cette rondelle depuis le revirement de Van Riemsdyk. Daniel Odette isolé haut de l'enclave en raison de Jonas Enroth. C'est vraiment un mauvais revirement pour James Van Riemsdyk.
Knocks the puck down. He'll walk in. Shoot, scores! Just like that!
One of the new players for the Toronto Maple Leafs is going to really help. And here's the giveaway by Montreal. And here he just takes the puck, walks it to the middle of the ice, and just drills it.
At center is tough. Matthews. Riley coming up. Scores!
Good play on the boards to get the puck alive, and then there goes Morgan Riley. He jumps up. Nylander with the puck now. What a pass as he fires it straight
up there. Lundgren's in front. Puck scores!
One here at the blue line. Canadians win the puck battle. Now they get it back. And Carr just sneaks in off the half.
Here comes Van Riemsdyk. Time. And with 39 seconds to go in the overtime.